I love Fionn on Fire. I respect his work so much, but I just saw a tweet, and I don't know why, but it just annoys me a tiny bit. Like, top 10 KDAs at Worlds group stage? Like, who the fuck cares about KDA? Like, honestly, no one gives a shit about KDA.